eating the world's best dish. The name of this dish is Singaporean rice. There are three steps to make Singaporean rice. First, we will make our chicken. These are the ingredients for the chicken. Black pepper, 1 teaspoon. Red pepper, 1 teaspoon. Salt, 1 teaspoon. Tomato, ketchup, 1/2 cup. Vinegar, 1 tablespoon. Soya sauce, 1 tablespoon. Chili sauce, 1 tablespoon. Chicken, 1/2 kg, boneless. So let's get started. First, we will add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, and there we go. And now we will add our chicken. This is so good smell. Fry for 1 minute. Now we will add our spices. Red chili powder. Black pepper. Salt. Remember, 1 teaspoon. Soya sauce. And now we will mix it well for 25 seconds or something. Finally, we will add our ketchup and we will put the lid and put it for 2 or 3 minutes. First, we will mix it for like 10 or 15 seconds. Take the lid and put it on it. And now we will take it out and put it in a separate bowl. As you can see, we are putting it in a bowl. Now for the second step, we will prepare our vegetables. First, we put oil. And then cabbage, 1 cup. There we go. 1 small size cinnamon. 1 cup of carrot. Mix it well for 5 seconds. Then another 1 tablespoon. Chili sauce, 1 tablespoon. Salt, 1 tablespoon. Black pepper, 1 tablespoon. Red chili powder, 1 teaspoon. Soya sauce, 1 tablespoon. And fry for 2 minutes on high flame. After 3 minutes, we will put our boiled noodles, 1 cup, 2 cups, sorry. There we go. Mix it well. As you can see, our noodles are ready. And now for the final and the last. Mayonnaise for the sauce, 1 teaspoon of brown sugar, half teaspoon of salt, 1/3 teaspoon of red chili, ketchup 1/2 cup, now we will mix it well. And now we are adding
hot sauce.
Hot, hot sauce. Dragon's breath. This is so good. Now we'll mix it well. Gorgeous. And our delightful sauce is ready. Now it is assembly time for our delightful dish. First we'll put our boiled rice. And now we'll add our noodles. The second layer of noodles. This is so good, the smell is so good. You guys have to try this dish, the world's best dish. Now for the final thing, the chicken. Legendary chicken. The best chicken of the whole universe. Pour it on this. So delicious. Now we will add our sauce. The best sauce of the whole universe. Made from the finest ingredients. Now we will just add green onion just for the style and the look. It is already so delicious. Now it is ready. It looks so delicious. Now it's for the grand finale. Now it is the tasting time. Now I will test it. Yummy. This is so good. Now I know why they call it the world's best dish. This is so good. Like my channel, subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. And bye!